100 ml of 0.1 normal FeSO4 solution will be completely oxidized by x grams of potassium dichromate in acidic medium. Here gram molecular weight of potassium dichromate is given as 294, then value of x is. So potassium dichromate, ferrous sulfate. If you see these two substances, what happens is this potassium dichromate acts as oxidant. Similarly, this FeSO4 acts as reductant. That means the given matter indicates a redox reaction. So in a redox reaction, whatever be the reaction, equivalence of one component, that means equivalence of K2Cr2O7 equals to equivalence of another substance, what is that? FeSO4. Use this formula. Equivalence, how to write? To calculate equivalence, there are different formulae. Based on the information available, we select the formula. See, information of FeSO4 is given as a normality and volume. That's why equivalence of FeSO4, how to write? It's a normality into volume in liters. But here, of course, given in ml. So let it be some N2V2, okay? Next here, equivalence of potassium dichromate, how to calculate? About this, which information is given here? Only weight x grams is given, that is unknown, that is to be determined. So for that, here I use the formula that number of moles into n factor. Number of moles means weight by, number of moles means weight by gram molecular weight into n factor. So here use this formula. Why did I select this formula here? Here, why did I take N2 and V2? For about FeSO4, normality and volume are given, but about this potassium dichromate, only weight, that is to be determined. That's why I took different formulae for equivalence. So here, weight unknown X, but gram molecular weight is given already in the brackets, is given, see, 294. Into what is the N factor? So potassium dichromate, I earlier explained that potassium dichromate, its equivalent weight, how to calculate? See, already I had explained, even though see it once, in potassium dichromate there is dichromate ion Cr2O7 2 minus. It changes to chromium plus 3 in acidic medium. Here 2 chromiums per ion, that's why change the oxidation state for 2 atoms. Here total oxidation state each for each chromium 6, then for 2 chromiums 2 into plus 6, that means plus 12, that side plus 6, that means how many electrons to be added? 6 electrons. That means N factor for potassium dichromate is 6, so put 6 here. Next, that side normality of FeSO4 is already given, see how much? 0.1 into what is the volume of the solution? 100 ml, but in the formula volume should be in liters, that means 0.1. so this total gives what? It is 0.1 into 0.1, that means 10 power minus 2. Now x is equal to this 294 into 10 power minus 2 by 6. What is its value? 294 by 6 means 49. 49 into 10 power minus 2 means 0.49 grams. 0.49 grams. Where is it? It is in third option. So for this given question, answer is 0.49 grams.